Good morning, Sam. Blood collection complete. Thank you for your generosity.
Zero. your time now.
Tell you. Whoa, it's like fresh from the printer or something.
With the help of the Chiral Network, we've recovered experimental data which should provide a boost to our ongoing research and development initiatives. As a matter of fact, we've already made one breakthrough that can be applied to our weapons programs. Hematic rounds, anti-BT ammunition that utilizes the unique properties of your own blood. However, it's important to remember that with each shot fired, you'll be expending a small quantity of your own blood. And depending on the situation, you may be better off switching back to conventional ammo. Further details can be found in the list of equipment available for fabrication.
Come see us whenever you like, Sam. We're always happy to make time for a hero. Good work.
Sam, blood collection complete. Thank you for your generosity.
Keep it safe. Man like you. Ugh. safe. No matter what.
Pizza should always be kept flat during transport. As in level with the ground, to be clear. Keep that in mind before you try to stuff one in a backpack. Otherwise, you're liable to make a huge mess.
That firearm can be loaded with hematic rounds. It's fitted with a dot sight as well. Should improve your aim.
As a reminder, Sam, when carrying deadly weapons, it's absolutely essential that you exercise restraint. Doubt I need to say it, but killing is off the table. More corpses means more BTs, and potentially more void outs. If you kill anyone, you'll be putting not only yourself, but countless other people at risk.
order of time.